Hello friends, today in this video I gonna show you how to add files to an existing RAR archive. So guys, to add in existing archive, open folder. So here we have some files. Drag and drop, it's easy method to add existing archive any file. So drag and drop like this, and another way, double click on it. Now drag and drop here. That's it. So like this guys, you can add existing file to archive. Thanks for watching.